With Right Column Border, you can determine whether the right cell border should be displayed and if so, how it should be formatted. With this toggle, you can show the right cell border or hide it. Border color determines the color of the cell border, and in the field below, you can also enter a color as a hex code. You can also set the cell border width in pixels using the slider.